the Bloody Mary.
It was actually created at the Racquet Club.
It was made out of necessity
because they had so many parties. They had so much fun. They had to have something for the next morning. The recipe was given to their friends that had 21. So 21 Club might say that they're the ones that created the Bloody Mary, but it was created at the Racquet Club.